Most welcome in this mode of learning through book reading session. Parts of speech. Third topic is prepositions. Prepositions are words like at, in, on, from, to, with, under, for, into, behind, and beside, used before a noun or pronoun. As for example, I got up at 7:30. Here, at 7:30 shows time. The mobile is on the desk. Here, on the desk shows position. So, instruction in bracket clarifies about the sense of preposition used in each line. The mobile is on the desk. On the desk shows position. Let us go by train. Here, by train shows method or manner. The police arrested him for theft. Here, for theft shows reason. A preposition, thus we come to the conclusion about definition of preposition. A preposition is a word used before a noun or a pronoun to show time, position, method, region, etc. We learn more about preposition by observing its usage and rules. About the usage of at, we see at school or college, at home or work, at somebody's house, at 42 Tilak Street, at the bus stop, at the weekend, at weekends, at noon or midday, at night or midnight, at 6 o'clock, at 9:45. In this way, we learn about the usage of in China, in Hyderabad, in Tilak Street, in a book or newspaper, in the sky, in 2005, in April, in the summer, in the morning, in the forenoon or afternoon or evening. Now we will learn about the usage of on with the help of numerous examples. On the platform, on the beach, on the farm, on a shelf, on the second floor, on Monday, on 10th July. Then we come to the conclusion. When we say where we live, then we use in plus city or town or village, at plus house number, in plus street, on plus floor. We will learn more about more examples. We will learn more about preposition with the help of more examples practicing over here. The following examples show a few other usages of prepositions. Example first, there is a useful program on TV tonight. Here, red colored word shows preposition. The program is on channel 6. We saw the film on video. He traveled from Hyderabad to Mumbai. The train to Lucknow leaves from platform 4. She was angry with the boy. He is suffering from typhoid. He jumped into the river. He swam into the river for half an hour. Look at page 42. Open your book at page 16. In this way, you learnt about the usage of these prepositions in different conditions. As for example, I'm going to remind you, with angry, the preposition with has been used, with suffering, from has been used, jumping into has been used. In this way, you will learn more about its usage in next exercise. Just see, watch, and follow. Example, fill in the blanks with suitable preposition. First, we live dash MG Street. Here, at is suitable for this line. We live at MG Street. At is quite suitable. They live at 124 Netaji Street. Third, the children are at school. please see me at 5:30 on Saturday. I met them at my uncle's house. They live on the third floor. Listen to the CD carefully. With listen, two is used. Open the book at page 55. The teacher was angry with me. With angry, with has been used. There is an interesting program on channel 12 at 9:30. Thank you very much for watching it and following it on this channel and act accordingly in your copy. Thank you very much.